my go-to bait.
So that right there is the digging claw. That's what they use to move the sand.
The mole crab, or sand flea as it's commonly referred to, is the most popular bait for surf fishermen as they are an abundant food source for fish like pompano, whiting, black drum, and red drum. These little digging machines can burrow quickly, so you have to be fast when harvesting.
Here we go, here we go. Check that out.